They live for about 25 years.
Yeah. Cool. 25 years, that's very old.
That'd be...
But they're,
now
they're
the
an Australian native bird, but they, there's seven of them, and they come in every morning and every night, and I feed them.
Because you, they know, because you always feed them, so they're always coming here.
And we might go away for maybe a month, come back, and within 2 days they know we're back. They can remember the faces of...
So I
think from what I've read, up to 40 people.
Yeah.
So they don't know you and Brendan. That's
why
they won't come
and
see you. I've never. And that's why they're staying away. But they eat out of my hand.
Maybe they bring some friends too to come
well,
here.
Yeah, they could do that too.
Yeah,
that's
cool. I just record the flowers, it's so beautiful.
It's great.
Yes.
Welcome to Riddles Creek. Brendan Spence's hometown.
Yes. Kind of side with that. You got the olive tree on the left here.
Olive tree?
This one?
Yeah.
That's the olive tree where we ate the olives.
Actually, we don't need to go there. We'll go to the creek.
Okay.
Is that a rabbit thing?
No. Yeah.
Is that a rabbit hatch? We're home with Ross.
No, well, that used to be the dog.
Don't introduce yourself. Yeah. You're going to get many of them.
That's what, love. That's what the olives come from. But this used to be where the chooks, the chickens
chooks.
Used to be.
Yeah.
So I've turned that into a vegetable garden in there.
What have you got in there? Some tomatoes?
I've got peas, beans, tomatoes. And that's my pride and joy vegetable garden over there.
Shall we take a look?
Yeah, let's have a look.
Ross goes...
We're at home with Ross.
At home with Ross.
Subscribe to Triana Spencer.
That's where I pump all my water from.
Oh, that's good. It's looking good, Ross.
Hello.
Tell you what, it's dry around here, though, isn't it?
Oh, what's in there?
That's a Chinese cabbage that's gone to gone to seed.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, as you can see, it's gone a bit raggy, but that one's had it. So I've got lettuces. Coloured lettuces.
Wow. So you never buy at the grocery store?
Oh, we still do, yeah.
That's quality lettuce, though.
Radishes and beetroot. But this system is I only water these gardens at least once only a week or maybe once a fortnight. So what happens is when I made them, from there down to there was all full of crushed rock.
Yeah.
And then there's a layer of cloth on the top, and from there to there is just dirt.
Yeah.
So we fill them up full of water, pour the water in through the tube, and it fills the bottom of it. So it's like a bath.
Ah, okay.
These are the overflows.
Ah.
So when the water gets to that level, I know that it's got the right amount of water in it.
So smart.
So it lasts for about 2 weeks. So what happens is that basically as the plants grow, they draw the water from upwards.
Yeah.
So it's a giant plastic bath.
Did you build these?
Yeah. Yeah, they cost about $100 each to build.
lettuce.
Yeah, I remember we bought in Darwin.
No, not we brought the ones from Bunnings. This is probably mine.
Similar.
Hannah, you got the chili here, which you're obsessed with.
Do you like chili?
Yeah.
Spicy.
I don't know how they go, Hannah, because I think that the weather's not a good climate for them. They're Hiberno chilies.
Yes. So they chili grow is like the sun.
Yes.
You're right.
Sun. Yep. Yeah.
But see, they've only been in about a month.
Wow.
And they're all just different colour lettuces.
Wow.
So that's awesome.
That looks awesome.
So that's Hannah's bushes. That's her kale.
Kale, yeah. I like this.
Rust planted and planted. Smoothies.
I
put them in
the
smoothie.
Oh, I cook it, but it's very cool.
You make a smoothie with this one.
Just dump them in there.
Crossroads learning about YouTube.
So the plants actually draw the water from below.
Did you know I read a book that said if you believe this stuff, which I do, that if you should eat
so this is quite dry here, Brendan, but see as you go down,
or if you
see how moist it is?
Oh, it's very interesting. So when you make a smoothie, what you mix with the fruit or just this one?
I put
kale
and I put some cilantro. I don't know if Dad has that one. And then banana. And then I put Atlantic health an orange, squeeze of an orange. Blender up. Delicious.
On the basis of
highly recommended.
Do they know that there's water in here for them to
get? How thick's the plastic though? Is it just normal?
It's 2 mil thick.
Yeah.
0.2 of them.
Yeah.
So it's pretty good.
You've got some chives and garlic.
Garlic chives. Yeah. If you go in that corner, there's a bin full of them. In this corner.
Chabbling this later about this. Hey.
It's locked, honey. Maybe I'll go get there.